Bolin-Stolac Arena saw hockey action as well today as semifinals kicked off for the women. Russia took on China, and for now, Canada takes on the USA. Canada is 3-0 coming into this matchup. They beat China, Great Britain, and Kazakhstan earlier in this tournament, only allowing one goal in those three games. The USA is 1-1 coming into this one after they fell to Russia and picked up the W against Japan earlier in the Universiade. Here are the officials here before we look at the starting lineup of Canada. Two goalkeepers for Canada. Valerie Lamenta will make the start. Good call by coach Rachel Flanagan. Making the start now for the United States is Lauren Allen wearing 31. Here's the starting lineup for the American team. Head coach Shelley Looney will make a good call on the starting lineup for this one. Again, Lauren Allen here, she will take 58 shots on net tonight by this Canadian team. First faceoff of the night, Canada will take first possession in this game, and they will stay absolutely dominant once again and continue their hot streak in this tournament. Fast forward now, later in the first period, from up top, Brianna Yazzolino chucks it in, and it's helped by Jessica Cormier. She's going to get the goal on this one. Watch it as she taps it right through Lauren Allen's pads. Canada, 1-0. Canada continues with first period action as Kylie Gavilan sets up Rachel Marriott right in front of USA's crease. Watch this one again. A nice pass, and Marriott able to just knock that one in for two goals for Canada. Less than a minute later, Erica Ryder from the top slings it back, and it goes right past the goalie. She wanted to join that club too at the end of the first period. Canada would lead 3-0 over the USA. In the second period, Canada was at it again. A nice pass by Bailey over to Dubuis. Slings it in with a beautiful slap shot there. Take a look at this. Boom, right into the back of the net. Canada now in a two-person power play. A beautiful pass by Alana Sharman over to Alexandra Labelle. Gets another one for Canada. Look at this one. Beautifully in there. That would be the first of what would be a hat trick night for Labelle. The USA answers back now with a short-handed long bong by Rebecca Senden. Take another look at this one. No one expected it. Right past the goalie. USA now has one goal to Canada's five. Kicking off third period action now is Canada's Kaylin Willoughby. Watch as she lifts that puck up top left-hand corner. Watch this. USA's Allen didn't even see that one coming. To end the game, Canada's Alexandra Labelle would go on a hot streak. She would score the 7th and 8th goal of the game. Canada will win this one 8-1 over the United States of America. Let's look at some impressive stats from this Canadian team tonight. 58 shots on goal to the USA's only 9. The USA moves to 1-2 on the tournament. They will go down now to the participation round, while Canada continues their hot streak with 4-0. They will now play in the finals against Russia to win the gold or silver medal now at the Universiade.